all your projects always start off looking not the way you want it to look. But as you keep creating and as you keep going, you start changing colors, putting a little bit more design here, putting a little more, and then you start adding the bling. You start adding the jewels and the sequins and the glitter. And what happens is it turns out exactly the way you wanted it, even though it didn't start out that way.